I'm a motherfucking sucker.
We need to go there now. Senora!
It's your permitted
with my hand. That's us! Come here, lady.
I like your dog.
What was that?
I like your dog.
I like you.
Are you ready?
Ready.
It's your last day. Oh my god, look, we got you a car.
Oh my god, it's so gross.
Oh!
Who's there?
It's me.
It's you?
Hi.
Why are you
Hi,
here?
Jamie.
Why am I here? I don't know. I think because, like, it's my last day running this group.
It's your last day?
It's my last day.
Jamie.
What? Happy retirement!
Oh my god.
We got a chair for you.
Hi.
Hi.
Guess
what
that
is?
What?
Vegan
carrot
cake?
Yes. Okay. Yeah.
Hey, Jamie.
Oh, hey, what's up? They all look alike.
You ready?
Are you ready? Shalom.
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 Shabbat shalom.
What does she look like?
I don't know!
Where was she?
I don't know. So we're here for a special occasion.
Yes.
Hanukkah!
We're converting Alex to Judaism.
Ready for this.
You got a good Jewish boy.
Yeah, I got the hat.
Yarmulke.
The yarmulke. The yarmulke.
We're coming together to love up on Alex for his last youth group. This group was Genesis by this lovely human right here.
Woo!
So, Alex, you get to come up with your final check-in question.
Oh, God. Yes!
This is news.
What?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
How are your frogs?
I only have one.
Like,
tell the bot to do something special.
Are these real grapes?
No, yeah, Pedro. No, I'm just going to be eating fake grapes, you know? Like,
anytime I... giving
or receiving. No, y'all know
that. I feel like they would criticize me and be like, I mean, that's not mine.
Like, gosh.
Why are you recording us? I think you
can say.
Feliz cumpleaños. Que le muerdes.
No.
Everyone laugh.
That was iconic.
When I went to Whole Foods and I found the vegan carrot cake,
yeah,
I freaked out. Like, I got so excited. Yeah. That the Whole Foods staff were like, happy 420. And I was just like, no. I'm not even high. Like,
I'm not even high.
And they're like, it's okay.
We accept you.
Happy 420.
My God.
I thought you, wait, do you like going to Whole Foods or do you not like going?
We have a mixed relationship.
Like, it's complicated. You said that.
Ever since they charged you, they wanted to charge you what, like $15 for candles?
Oh, ever since I went there for a Hanukkah menorah and it was like $50. It was so overpriced and I was like, y'all are stealing my culture.
Every single time all of you came in here for the first time and your faces were like, what the fuck is this?
Oh my-
Okay, so this is the same exact spot that I filmed my second YouTube video ever, I believe. Right there. If I got it wrong, I'll put the right one on the screen, but right there. And when I first made videos, they weren't even videos. They were of me talking or anything. They were just videos of places and not even me.